utilizing today these 3/16 bolts for assembling their beds and disassembling purposes. The downfall to utilizing hardware this thin is when the children, you know, parents aren't always around or jumping onto the beds, these bolts will either split or they strip the screws themselves out. Now, during the construction of our beds, as you can see, we don't utilize simple 3/16 bolts. We utilize a 3/8 bolt with a custom-made fastener that gives the strength and the durability that the bed itself will last for generations. Now, if you will look at the canvas here, we have a two-color graphics on it, and we utilize a 20-pound canvas and have it sewn by a local saddlery shop here in town. We'll show the bed itself now until we get around to the back side. When we come around back here to the helm station, you'll note that the steering wheel is actually functional for the little guys, but it's also hinged here, which allows easy entry into the bed, and it just collapses back over. Now, the tools that are required to assemble and disassemble the beds are a mere 9/16 socket and a Phillips screwdriver. Now, I would like to have you look up top here. On the sail portion, this sail is held together with 4 3/8 16 bolts, two on each side. Now, merely a 9/16 socket takes this part of the bed apart, but when you get up here for storage purposes, the sail itself is hinged. So not only does the crow's nest just slip off, but when you remove this piece, the sail itself folds in half for easy storage. Now down here are cannons. These are all hand-turned cannons made out of solid wood. The construction of the bed is all solid pine and fir, so it's made to actually last for generations.